Paste the wall wallpapers are ideal for the inexperienced decorator. Instead of cutting and pasting the paper on a table, the paste is applied directly to the wall with a brush or a roller, applying enough for one drop at a time. The paper is then applied to the wall straight from the roll, sliding the wallpaper to match patterns. Finally, use a sponge to get rid of any lumps and trim the paper to fit the wall.